guys, welcome back, and this is the next DIY for this planner mania week, and this is actually the Happy Planner expander ring. And no, it does not come in this color, so you probably can't even see the color because of the plastic, but it's a rusty brown, which if you are a makeup lover, you know that this right now is all the craze when it comes to eyeshadow. It's sort of a burnt orange, rusty colored brown. And that's what that looks like. Now, when I got this, this was originally blue. Like the baby blue plasticky kind that they sell off at Michael's and Hobby Lobby and all sorts of places, including the Mambi website. But I didn't like that color, so I went and bought spray paint and spray painted it myself. So if you wanted to see how I went about with spray painting this color, then keep on watching. Okay, here we are, and I'm going to attempt to spray paint these extension rings for my Happy Planner. This is the Pilox Laser Spray Paint Quick Dry CFC Free Ozone Friendly and Anti-Rust Brown. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing, so I'm going to try this spray paint first on the newspaper and see what kind of color it
comes. Nothing.
Ooh, that wasn't very bright. Okay, so I sprayed them. Now it says that I should put 2 to 3 thin coats, wait 10 minutes in between for it to dry. And there you have it. After 3 coats of spray paints on each side, I have this little guy now. So here's another DIY for the Happy Planner. Now, you know that Mambi came out with their, what do you call this, elastic bands that you use to keep the Happy Planner closed, and they're like $4 for 3 of them. Well, here's a $2 alternative that you can totally do. I got a headband, a plain black headband from a haircraft or hair styling shop, and this clip that looks like a flower. So it's very simple, really. Take the headband, use it to close the Happy Planner, like so. Okay. Take the clip, clip it on. You can decide to put the clip on or not, but if you put the clip on, you can actually use it to hold your pen as well, and I'll show you that. There you go. I used the clip that's attached to the flower to hold on to the pen's cap. And there you go. Got a pen holder and a closure for my Happy Planner. Thanks for watching. Bye.